Here we got log base 6 of 216. And I want to evaluate the expression. So what we're going to try to do is our base is 6. So we're going to try to rewrite 216 as 6 to a power. Now 6 squared is 36. And 6 to the third is 216. So we can rewrite the 216 as 6 to the third. Now if your base matches the number that follows it, the log and those two numbers cancel, and your exponent drops down, and that's your answer. So our answer is 3.